Could you please share your experience with the Game Combat Championship?
The Game Combat Championship was of immense exposure and a great learning platform, which even enabled me to use intense research and logical skills.
What was the theme of the competition and what kind of game did you develop?
The theme of the competition was health and hygiene, and I made my own game on the Unity Games Engine platform.
What were the challenges you faced while developing the game?
C# is the main programming language, which is written in the back-end script, which was itself really hard since I had to go through it a lot before I even published it. The frequent errors and me correcting them was itself a challenge.
What was the most interesting aspect of the competition?
The most interesting aspect is behind each and every action. There was a working and running script which enabled me to use the words, the animation, the character movement, etc.
Share your learning experience and new opportunities.
The learning experience was awesome. It even enabled me to use different aspects of gaming.
What do you know about Brainy & Bright?
Brainy & Bright is one of the best robotics and STEM institute in the UAE with various experts. Various offers are given to kids to see their ability and performance.
Would you like to take part in the next season of the competition and recommend it to your friends?
Of course, I would love to take part in the season 2 championship. And I am already telling my friends to participate in the season 2 championship. I'm telling all the teachers I know, I will tell all the teachers I know about this Game Combat Championship season 2, and they will tell it to all the students.